Should you be learning algorithms if you are a programmer? Well, in this video, I want to talk about the importance of learning algorithms if you are a programmer, or maybe you are interested in making your career as a developer or maybe a programmer in some organization. So to answer this question, it really depends what you are trying to achieve. So to answer this question, you need to first figure out whether you are a student or you are already working in your company and maybe you want to step up in your career, and you may be just a freelancer, or maybe you are running a small company, you are building applications, maybe mobile applications or websites. And I want to answer this question with the perspective of these three different type of people, and it really depends where you are in your career. So if you are a student, if you are, let us say, doing computer science engineering, then most likely you are also looking for a job. And when you are looking for a job, during your interview, you will be definitely asked a lot of questions about your knowledge around algorithms, data structures, and of course, few other topics that are really important for a programmer or a developer's role. So if you are a student, then definitely you need to learn algorithms, because when you have the knowledge of algorithms, you can definitely get more clarity on the type of program or code that you are trying to maybe troubleshoot, or maybe you're trying to learn something, or maybe you're just simply solving a problem. And learning algorithms really develop your analytical thinking. It will help you in writing your code more efficiently, and it is definitely a must-have knowledge if you are a student. So there is no escape. You need to learn algorithms, and this is something that will also help you later in your career. And that is my second point, which is, if you are already working in a company, do you really need to care about learning algorithms? So the answer is a bit yes, because if you are probably, let us say you're already working for a couple of years in one organization, and maybe you want to change your company, or maybe within the same company you are looking for a promotion, then of course you have different parameters. Your knowledge around the languages that you know is definitely a lot more important. But if you have a decent understanding of algorithms, if you know how these different algorithms work, then it can definitely help you if you are looking for a job in a product-based company. Companies like Uber, Google, Facebook, and I'm just giving you the examples of famous big organizations. And these organizations were, of course, small some time back or long time back. But there are different startups where they look for your knowledge around these topics. So if you're already working, then definitely you need to at least have a decent awareness around algorithms. And what if you are maybe a freelancer? What if you are just doing small projects? Maybe you are building websites or web applications. Maybe you are a web developer or a mobile developer. In that case, I can imagine that your focus is to deliver. Your focus is to just get the work done. And in that case, knowledge of algorithms might not be that important. And if you are a freelancer, if you are already working for many, many years, then your knowledge around different languages and what all you can do, your skill sets around different domains, that is more important. But I would say, just depending upon your experience, just depending upon how deep you want to go into programming, if you know algorithms, if you know about things like what is the best sorting algorithms for handling million issues, what is the best way to maybe manage a large set of data, and maybe you are trying to just do some reporting on it. So when you're already into your career, maybe you are a freelancer, or maybe you are just focused on getting the work done, in that case, knowledge of algorithms might not be the most important thing that you need to worry about, but it really depends on your experience. If I talk about myself, it has been more than 20 years since I started doing my engineering, but last year I thought, or I was actually missing these skills that I learned long back, and I started relearning my core computer science subjects like algorithms, and I am also creating these videos where I'm trying to share whatever I'm learning. So in this video, I just wanted to talk about whether algorithms is something that you need to be worrying about, and the answer is depending upon your level, or depending upon what you want to do, what you are doing right now. I think just ask yourself. If you are a student, then definitely you cannot escape. If you are already working in a company, then a good knowledge of algorithms, a decent knowledge of algorithms is required. But if you are maybe a freelancer, or if you are just building some applications for yourself, then maybe not that much knowledge of algorithms is required. So I hope this video was useful. Thank you very much.